Hi, my name is Matt, and I'm your average employed high school student. This hose represents the income I receive from my job. This jug represents my savings. You see, the more I work, the more I earn, and the closer I get to reaching my savings goal. But I have a slight problem. Its name is Temptation, and it does stuff like this. You see, every time I make a small, unimportant purchase, I'm letting Temptation sip from my savings. So whenever I go out and buy the newest smartphone, or the new video game, or fast food, I'm letting Temptation slurp from my savings. Let's say I was saving up for a car. Instead of it taking 2 years to earn enough money for that, Temptation could make it take 4 years. If I was saving up for my college tuition or the down payment on my future house, Temptation could prolong or take away those things too. And if you're not saving at all, well, you're letting Temptation take everything. So here's my suggestion. The duct tape of restraint. Instead of fast food, you can probably make something at home. And that new smartphone and video game will probably go on sale a month or two from now if you wait. So the next time Temptation is reaching for your savings, pull out the restraint tape and show them who's boss. And if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work.